फॉर से एग्जाम्पल यू फाइंड दिस इंडिविजुअल राइट, दिस इज लाइक द ह्यूमन बींग। अब इस इंडिविजुअल के जो सराउंडिंग में चीजें दिख रही है, हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू प्लूटस आईएएस, माय सेल्फ अक्षय गुरु। सो गाइस, आई एम हियर विथ वन वीडियो, ओके, दैट टॉपिक दैट एक्चुअली यू नो दैट कनेक्ट्स अस विथ आवर सराउंडिंग इन अ सेंस। देखो, जब भी हम कभी मार्केट जाते हैं तो हाउ वी कंसिडर कि हम एनवायरमेंट प्रोटेक्ट कर रहे हैं, हाउ वी कंसिडर कि हम एनवायरमेंट को सेव कर रहे हैं, यू नो कि इस वे में कि आप प्लास्टिक कैरी बैग अवॉइड कर दोगे या वाटर कंजम्पशन कम कर दोगे या लाइक दैट काइंड ऑफ वे, जो जनरली हम वेल नोन यू नो एफर्ट्स है फॉर द पर्पज ऑफ इंडिविजुअल क्लाइमेट चेंज यू नो एफर्ट्स प्रोटेक्शन। बट हैव यू एवर यू नो गिव ए लाइक थॉट ऑन यार व्हाट एग्जैक्टली दिस एनवायरमेंट इज ऑल अबाउट, कि जिस हम एनवायरमेंट को प्रोटेक्ट, एनवायरमेंट और जो वैसे भी बज वर्ड है इन आर सराउंडिंग, कि व्हाट एग्जैक्टली दिस एनवायरमेंट एज ए टर्म इट इंक्लूड्स एंड हाउ आर वी रियली प्रोटेक्टिंग दिस एनवायरमेंट है ना इन इट्स ट्रू सेंस और नॉट। सो दिस वीडियो आई बिलीव विल हेल्प यू इन द एग्जामिनेशन एंड इन यूर जनरल अंडरस्टैंडिंग एज वेल कि एनवायरमेंट वैसे है क्या, है ना। सी, सो वी जनरली कंसिडर कि एनवायरमेंट इज मेयरली यू नो दैट इज इन आर सराउंडिंग, दैट एब्सोल्यूटली दैट इज इन आर सराउंडिंग, नो डाउट। बट एनवायरमेंट इज समथिंग दैट वॉट यू कैन सी इन योर सराउंडिंग एंड एज वेल वॉट यू कैनॉट सी इन योर सराउंडिंग। So environment in that sense, it is simply a term that is again a whole inclusive of कि जो factors आपको दिख रहे हैं and those factors you fail to rather you know like have a clear view about, this includes the part of our environment. For say example, you'll find this individual, right? This is like the human being. अब इस individual के जो surrounding में चीजें दिख रही है, everything is rather it rather forms a part of surrounding. ओके, और एनवायरमेंट सी क्या क्या दिख रहा है, जैसे लाइक ऑन द वेरी विजिबल एस्पेक्ट इट सीम्स लाइक कि यू विल फाइंड दिस एनिमल्स, दिस प्लांट और प्लांट्स एज इन, देन यू विल फाइंड सम माइक्रोब्स आर देयर, मॉसेस है ना, लाइकेंस, यस, देन this animals again, right? This animals. Then what you can see again, rock over here, rock, you know, that individual that is what being seated on the rock. So is it only a part of environment? Answer is absolutely not. See, environment, as I told you, is something that you cannot see as well, because this surrounding, whether it is visible or whether it is invisible, you'll find has a lots of bearing, lots of impact on the life mode there that exists. So even in invisible aspect, see now, देखो यहाँ पे air भी तो है, right? That oxygen that it involves, carbon dioxide and various air components has in. It equally involves the water that rather help this species to survive. It equally includes over here land as well, ठीक है, land mass, rock लिया हमने, land as well, there you will find equally soil, and haven't you seen the temperature over there as well? देखो ये कुछ factor है, temperature for say, pressure for say, these are those factors जो इस environment के part है, indiscriminate part है. And believe me, we just cannot neglect all these invisible aspects of environment. The reason being, these aspects are so crucial when it comes to understanding, okay, the overall nature of this environment. How does it influence the on the living being, and how this living being then rather impact on this environment itself? Okay, so I hope abhi environment ke aapko various aspects samajh aa gaye hoge. See, now again dealing with the technicality of this environment, that is a kind of a like a English word. See, it is derived from the French word, that French word which means like environ, meaning surrounding. Yeah, so that we generally consider environment as like surrounding, formed by the combination of two words. The same environ, that means the surrounding, and meant, it means encircle or all around. So all around us, that what lies is simply environment. It include it as well includes the biotic component. Yeah, you'll find the biotic components or biotic factors and equally abiotic factor. What do we usually tend to consider? Jo hame dikh raha hai bas wohi environment hai. No. So you will find environment to wo bhi part aayega jo may not be directly connected with us. It may not be, you know, having like very direct influence on the human being or any form of life, but that is rather somehow directly or indirectly having its impact on the living modes of life. Okay, so environment ke ye kuch elements bhi aayenge, jaise dekho yahan pe you'll find sunlight and heat as well. You'll find this termites, again living species hai. This land, wood, you'll find insects hai, water, bacterias, fungi and all this thing, right? So jo kuch aap is image mein dekh sakte ho, jo aapke surrounding mein dekh sakte ho, everything rather forms a part of environment itself. So see, again one single fact about this environment as a term, like was say it affects an organism during its lifetime as a whole, and this is not merely a unidirectional process, ye bidirectional hai. Matlab jaise environment organism ko influence kar raha hai, organism bhi environment pe ya surrounding pe influence kar raha hai. Okay, so collectively known as its environment, which comprises both living and non living components. Thomas Carlyle coined the term environment in the lowlands of Scotland way back in 1828. So 19th century mein ye term actually coined hota, though it was, you will find in ancient literatures of ours already the kind of mentioned about this, okay? So in an indirect way, so absolutely that is not a very new term as such. So the environment in a like in technical sense now can be defined as the sum total of all living, non-living components and which influences and events and surrounding of an organism. ठीक है? So I hope environment का ये जो concept है आपके लिए, that what we usually tend to consider के environment, आप plastic कम use कर रहे हैं, तो how does we, like you know, we are protecting, how do we protect the environment then? It's simply by means of कि plastic is rather damaging this what we have seen in our surrounding. So it absolutely, if you save, right, or if you tend to avoid the plastic or reduce the water consumption, it means you are, you know, helping the environment as in. So this is about the concept of environment. Thank you guys.